attack, right? With me, it takes me a good maybe two attacks, sometimes it takes me three attacks before I get in at the level, the highest level, right? So for this, we're gonna do a second attack. From behind crotch, we're gonna be shooting in. He's gonna be spalling. As he spalls, I'm gonna switch off one and one second. Okay? That's what we're gonna be going on this time. So he comes here. Again, same thing. So you start the same as your stagger stance in his penetration zone. I'm going in. I'm gonna reach under the elbow, like that's kind of where I like to shoot from. Alright, as I shoot, he's gonna swell. Right? He's gonna swell. I'm gonna commit enough that he's gonna put that leg back, okay? He's gonna commit that leg to come back. I'm gonna come up with my outside foot, I'm gonna change directions and come to the other side. Okay? And I'm walking on the outside seat with my head in and my head in his chest. So I'm gonna start by taking the high crotch again. One more time. High crotch again. Swells, and I'm gonna switch to the other side. Right? Doesn't matter if the leg is caught on the outside of the leg. As long as you have it here. You can bring it in. Alright? Bring it in, move them, do whatever you want. But you gotta make sure that first shot is a commitment. If I just go like this, it's nothing. He's not gonna shoot his leg back, I kick at my secondary attack. Go like this, and then he's gonna stop me and I go there. Alright? I gotta make sure I'm coming in, and then I'm gonna come around. Okay? So make sure you're coming in before you go around. And it's not going in like this, like burying my head, because now he's gonna get on top of me. It's a proper shot, head is up. Right up here, and then I come across. You guys understand? Did anybody see it again? One more? Alright, again. Come here, shoot, and then I come across.